Due to the coronavirus, Japan implemented a state of emergency in mid-April, and literally after a month, it looks like they're starting to lift the state of emergency and go about normal schedule. There's been a report and some updates that Kijima Ryuichi, the voice actor for Mitsuki, has started recording again. And this is big news because, if you don't know, episode 155 is literally an episode dedicated towards Mitsuki. You know, he's gonna basically be the main character for that episode. BORUTO episode 155 is literally called Mitsuki's Rainy Day. They actually got a whole summary and brief about what the episode is going to be about and how it starts off. They say Mitsuki's cat, Mikazuki, leads him to a wounded man in the alleyway. It's pouring and Mitsuki decides to help him. And that's basically how the whole episode starts. And with the Japanese government seeming to lift the state of emergency for all 47 districts this upcoming week, it looks like we should begin the BORUTO episode not on May 24th. That would be a little bit too early, but I believe on May 31st we should be expecting this new BORUTO episode, if anything. Kyoto News also stated, with the lifting of the state of emergency in many regions, today marks the real beginning of our efforts towards a new normal in the era of the coronavirus. So it looks like they plan on going about normal scheduling soon. Like I said, expected May 31st. I will be coming back at you guys with another update video on May 24th about the status of episode 155 for BORUTO. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you would like more content like this, go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. Do y'all think that they should just release the next 5 filler episodes for us on May 31st, since we've literally missed a whole month? It makes no sense that we're waiting week to week for just filler, but that's just me. But go ahead, comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, and thanks for watching, and have a good one. And stay safe out there.